Hey guys, we're with my friend Jake again.
Yep.
Mace ball. Oh yeah, let's put that there. Oh, I'm sorry. Now this looks really nice. What are you doing? I don't know what I'm doing, man. So, what we're doing is we're trying to put some stuff.
That was a lot of money spent.
That's good. Yeah, lots of money spent on the hair. So, I have a feeling we need some other things.
Like, maybe make this a bit bigger for the butt.
Okay, here, we covered up the penis so you can't see it. And the mouth. We want to work on the mouth, but I don't know how to do the mouth. So, I don't know. Okay, anywho, let's just do this. So, pom pom. Why is it called the pom pom? Pom pom.
I'm gonna go for a second. Good game.
Okay, see ya. Okay. So, belly button. It's called the jelly button, but belly button is what it's closest to. Ooh! Holes? No, I just messing all this up. Here we go, it's lagging a lot for some reason. This doesn't look that good, so I'm gonna try to make it. There we go. Here we go. I think that's our attempt at making a human. But. Oh, I just lost his eyesight. But we're not done yet. We have to find the best, and I'm talking the best way of making the relationship. Of course, we're looking at this human, and we're like, we're stupid. Let's move around. Does it stay covered up? Yes, it does. That is so good. And so good. It looks realistic, but he just looks like a complete idiot. A lot of people have came with the same result of him looking like stupid, but at his butt. Do a spin. Okay, how many toes? Four toes? How many fingers? Five fingers, that's good. No, not four toes. Five toes, that's what I mean. Punch. Oh. Okay. Let's save this human. Okay, this is great. This is really great. Okay, let's look at this. So, now since there's like creator, we want to make something. We want to make our own civilized creature. And it's gonna be like civilized, so it's gonna have like civilized stuff. That doesn't really look civilized. I don't know. Anyway. Anyway, making a human part two is now in progress. So, what we're gonna have to do. Let's make this human again. That's okay. First, we gotta do the body shape, though. obviously we want to make it as real as possible. Nice. Okay, that's nice. What we should do? Give me. Okay, Sari. There we go. So, similar attempts have been made, but I want to make it revolutionary. I want to make it look amazing. There, that looks pretty amazing already. There we go. So, first we're gonna have to start with our feet and legs. We want the neck to be only one. And we don't want a really big head. Yeah, there we go. Because it thins. Okay, there we go. So, our attempts have not been good, but I think this is good. I think. And we want the most realistic looking arms. How many joints do these arms have? A lot. Many joints? A lot. We want an arm with three joints. There we go. That's three joints. These are the same arms we used in our last attempt. So this might not go well. Looks really buff. Okay, one sec, sorry for that bugger, just did something. Okay, let's get his hands. Ooh, nice hands. Gotta make it thin arms. Gotta make it smooth. Make him taller. How many joints do these things have? Three joints, that's good. There we go. That's better. Looking way better in fact. Looking amazing. Give me a sec. I gotta do something. There's a pause.
Pretty good.
The problem is, you see, they're overlapping. So that'll make a webbing. We don't want webbing. Now let's grab our feet. Really big feet. Oh, that looks really muscly. No, I keep on pressing down. Yeah, we don't want that webbing. No. Oh crap. No. Put it as it was. There we go. Okay, that's good. There's lots of different things we could add. But what we need to first add is better eyes. Like, way better eyes. These ears are giant. These ears are giant. Okay. Ooh. This is eyebrows. That's actually pretty real. Outfit. No, wait, it's not an outfit. It's an outfit. Dad's dead. My creation needs a mask. Of course it needs a mask. I want the most realistic mouths. Or mouths. So far, these are very realistic, but I should break. Don't want super big mouths. We don't need big mouths like that. Okay, so. Oh, that's. Yes, it's gotta be perfection. Very perfect indeed. These are very good. Spur price. Oh yeah. They're actually cool. Oh yeah, if we expand that, we don't get the webbing. Nice. And they're normally really small. Hands have to be the same as forearm. And then it's bigger, so that's big.
because of the cookie. Good.
No, that works. Knees. Okay, what are we missing? We need a nose. No, this one. It's gonna be a really small nose. Oh, that's perfect. Alien. Oh, very alien. Outfit. Oh, here we can outfit him. We can give him an outfit. Oh, war plating. Oh, nice. Okay. I say if we did this. That'd be a woman, definitely. No, I don't like that. I don't like the idea of these even being here. Shake this away. Where do I put these? I don't know. Civil senator. This is chest, this is shoulders. Oh, this is chest stuff. So this is, this goes here. Leaf camouflage. Maybe we could do that. Feather kilt. Or... Let's definitely do the feather kilt. Nice. No, no, just took a dress. A fanny pack? It's not a fanny pack, it looks nothing like a fanny pack. Okay, let's just try this again. Put this on the back. And yeah. This is nice. Okay. Nice. That looks nice. apart from that being there. Shoulders symbol. Detail. Ooh, extra detail. Skull. A hat. Of course. Of course he looks joke like that. And then one more. These to complete the collection. Yeah. Now let's look at some more chesting. Civil senator. Okay. That's nice. We can put that alarm in. Leather pack or that one, I think. That looks nice. Okay. Nope. You know what? No. None of that. Nice. This is looking way better than our last attempt. Nice. Symbol. Nah. I'm trying to make it real or keep it real. Let's do that. Yeah, let's give him a medallion. Oh, that's big. No. Yeah, that's nice. Metal cap.
What can we use this for? That's nice. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay, sorry for that pause. I had to do something. Mustache. Holy crap. He can get a mustache. Oh, looking handsome. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Oh, no. No. I like the mohawk. It looks super nice. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, look at all these hats. Now he looks very loyal. Wait, this is like full on night? No, I don't like that. Does he really need this medallion? No, he doesn't. Surely. Where's my medallion? Where did it go? But anyway, he looks dope. Can't wait to fit him with some. What is it? Oh, yeah. Fit him with, the. I keep on forgetting. Oh yeah. Can't wait to put the... I need to know what I'm saying. Yeah, put the skin on. Can't wait to put the skin on. That sounds weird, but... He's gonna look really good when he actually has, like, realistic skin. Better skin. Anyway. I think that's all. I think that's a really good outfit. This episode's not done yet. No way. That looks super nice. Now, edits. We didn't take him for a test drive yet. No. Let's paint it. Wait, are we painting the armor, or are we painting him? We are doing him. To be honest, that looks weird, but... That looks better. Much better. Okay, let's furnish all these things. Yeah, there we go. No, let's make it red. Oh my gosh. Yes. Whoa. That looks so good. He looks great. Ready for battle. Yep, definitely ready for battle. Wait, would this, like, overlay? Him? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that looks nice. Wait, let's try this. Let's try this one. Nice. And now it just looks like it's got chicken pox. I don't like that. That's even worse. Look at this.
Nope. What about this one? Dakora. Not how about like that? Yes, better. Way, way better. Test drive. He's a beast. I think we have our winner. That's amazing. Oh, let's check out the babies. Oh, babies are so lit. He's like hypnotized by him. Look at me. Oh my gosh! Where's his neck stretch? I'm gonna do that. Pretty good. That's so good. That's amazing. Let's see him punch. Oh, now watch me whip. You mean it? Do this, thank you, babe. No, do this, thank you, babe. Thank you. I can do that. It's so perfect. You guys. We made the best human ever. Well, maybe not ever. Maybe that's not a very exaggeration. But hopefully we can try this in like an actual game. So we have lots of different creators, but we'll save those for another video. That's the end of Making a Human Part 2. If you enjoyed this episode, subscribe. If you didn't, subscribe. Peace out. My